Pickens County, Alabama reports its first case of COVID-19. In all, Alabama has 283 coronavirus cases. The new numbers were released this morning. Lamar County still has only one case. Jefferson County, where Birmingham is located, has 99 of the state's cases. Tuscaloosa County has 10.